We met Margot Draper's daughter at the farmer's market.
Who?
And she asked all about you.
Yeah, you see, Danny, you gotta, have a little fun.
Which means that Ruthie Draper is gonna pick you up at 6 o'clock and you're gonna have drinks.
I don't even remember.
We're gonna go on a date.
No, I'm not going on a date, Mom.
Yes, honey, it's time.
No. Ruthie Pigface Draper, Mom, Dad.
Not Pigface Draper. I'm sorry. That is downright cruel.
There's nothing cruel about it. What
Mom, I don't even remember Ruthie Pigface Draper. I don't want to go. I don't want to go with the pig face.
He's going.
No,
it's
I'm not. I don't even remember Pigface Draper.
This is a blind date.
We'll double, okay? It'll be fun. It'll be fun. Right, Lori? Yeah.
Yes, it'll be fun.
It's my girl. Come on, it'll be swine. Fine. I'm sorry.
Go hog wild.
Driving here to meet Danny.
What's her name?
Ruthie. Pigface. Draper. Ruthie.
She's living in a house of bricks, not straw or sticks. I'll be your big bad wolf.
I love your cute curly tail.
Stay home.
This little piggy had a roast beef. This is little piggy had a
this little piggy had
we
all the way home sick.
It's very good.
Everybody, this is Ruthie Draper.
Hi.
You know everybody.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hi, everyone.
Bigger.
Nice to see you again, Ruthie.
Hello, Dan.
Hi.
I'd know you anywhere. I mean, you look just the same.